And a very good Sunday morning, looking live from a Sandia Peak Ski Area webcam, and not a whole bunch going on up there at the Sandia Peak Ski Area, the top of the lift, but we've seen a little bit of snow shower activity in the area throughout the nighttime hours into the early morning hours, and we have a chance of a little bit more as we go through the day for today. New Mexico's only live radar scanning the skies. Most of that action today has been, at least so far this morning, across the Sangre de Cristo Mountains and northern mountains for places like Red River and Angel Fire, as well as the Taos Ski Valley and Santa Fe ski areas. Pretty quiet here in the Albuquerque Metro. We've had some reports also of some light snow around Raton and also Las Vegas, and some showers trying to pop up in the area of Silver City right now. Not getting any reports of anything reaching the ground just yet. Your 7-7 planner for the Albuquerque Metro, a brisk one out there with some canyon breezes, and it will be cooler today than it was yesterday. Here are the current wind speeds: 10 for Albuquerque, 17 in Santa Fe, and looking at 14 in Las Vegas, 17 a current wind speed in Carlsbad, 24 in Hobbs, and with the temperatures out there in the 20s and 30s across the east, it feels quite a bit cooler than those current temperatures because of those winds. 36 in Albuquerque is the current temperature right now. So tracking the moisture with Future Track 7 looks like a good chance of snow, but I tell you what, most areas are not going to see anything, if anything. Most of that action would be across the northern mountains, and we could see a few snow showers or maybe some flakes flying around Santa Fe and also Taos, and maybe a flurry if we're lucky around Albuquerque and the foothills around Albuquerque. But overall, very quiet stretch of weather the next several days. Farmington, a little bit of cool down, but you'll see the temperatures rebound for New Year's Eve into New Year's Day. Southwest New Mexico, a slight chance of a shower around Silver City for today. Otherwise, temperatures will be moderating, and you're in the upper 50s by New Year's Day. Cooler today than yesterday. Carlsbad 45 with breezes today, but we'll see those temperatures up to 60 by Tuesday. Slight chance of a snow or rain shower around Ruidoso. Best chances of seeing those snow showers: Raton, Las Vegas, Red River, the Sangre de Cristo Mountains, Raton, as I mentioned, in Taos, could see a few of those snow showers trying to pop up, but limited at best. 33 in Santa Fe, could see a few flakes if you're lucky. Otherwise, temperatures near 50 in Santa Fe for New Year's Eve. And Bernalillo, Rio Rancho, Los Linus, and Blinn, we're going to top out in the 40s today, a little bit cooler than yesterday, but not for long. These temperatures will rebound very quickly into the 50s as we go into New Year's Eve and also for New Year's Day. So a brief cool down, a few snow showers for the mountains, otherwise pretty quiet.
All right, thanks. Yeah.